happens in the face of hypoxia with a PO2 of less than about 45 or 50. The neonatal pulmonary vasculature is exquisitely sensitive to hypoxia, and the pulmonary vascular resistance will rise very steeply and rapidly. And so avoiding hypoxia in this critical time period is, of course, essential. But the second thing I want you to notice is that delivering oxygen and achieving a PO2 of greater than 50 has a minimal effect on the pulmonary vascular resistance. So a PO2 of 300, 200, and 100 give you about the same drop in pulmonary vascular resistance. And so we used statistical methods to determine that this change point in the normal vasculature is a